DJ, spin it!
Yeah, man.
It's a movie and you just TiVo. Mommy got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight it's just me and you, darling.
So, this is exactly why Stacy and I started this business, so Cameron could dance on stage. I'm just kidding. But this is why we really do this, is because of kids like this. And I mean, when Cameron dances, you can tell he likes it, right? Yeah. He has fun, he's into it. That's what I want you to, when you do the business, have fun, you know? Don't worry about it. Like, he got on stage and he has no fear. And so many adults have fear, and they let things get into their heads, thinking they're not good enough. And Cameron, when he does that, and we've been in restaurants, it doesn't matter. He'll break it. He doesn't care. And he's one of the reasons why I look at this and go, you know what? If adults would just treat their lives like this and not worry about whether they fall on their face like I did yesterday, not worry about anything, you can get a lot further in life. So I appreciate it. I hope you had a good time this weekend. I hope you have a great time at the park.